I would love to do some more Hatchet films because I think they're tremendous movies, really well done. And now I'm hearing that they might be thinking of another Friday the 13th, you know, reboot, whatever you want to call it. And I hope they, who's ever in control, considers having me come back. I've heard that LeBron is supposed to produce it. So I thought it was a joke when I first heard it, but I don't think it is, unless it's just a well pulled off joke. But it seems like he really wants to produce the next one, so who knows? I'd like to kill him in a movie, just for fun. I mean, I killed a good friend of mine. Do you guys know the Impractical Jokers TV show? In the fourth Hatchet movie, Q was in the movie because he's a huge horror fan. And so he asked, you know, Adam if he wanted to be in the movie. And we're all like, yeah, of course, because I'm a huge fan of their show. And so it's fun when you get to work with people that are your friends already. And the Hatchet movies, I have worked with all of my friends, Tony, Todd, Robert Englund, Derek Mears, you know, goes on and on, R.A. Mihailov. It's interesting because all of them, except me, have ended up dead in the movie. So I've killed a lot of famous horror icons. I don't think anybody else could say that. And if they do, I'll kill them.